We had hoped to have our convention in the City of Festivals, no longer